Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Dale Rodrigues. I'm a surgical oncologist or a cancer surgeon. October being the Breast Cancer Awareness Month, today I'll be speaking on breast cancer symptoms. What are early breast cancer symptoms and what are advanced breast cancer symptoms? Early breast cancer symptoms are a lump in breast, a nipple inversion, or a bloodstain discharge from the nipple, or dimpling or puckering of the skin. It is important to know that these early breast cancer symptoms are almost never associated with pain. Hence, a woman would ignore these symptoms and things would progress then on. On the other hand, advanced breast cancer symptoms are nothing but the early breast cancer symptoms which have progressed and become way out of hand. So, skin thickening over the breast, reddening of the skin over the breast, ulceration of the skin, a very large lump in the breast, almost occupying the entire breast. These are signs and symptoms of advanced breast cancers. It is important to educate people and tell them that early breast cancers have a very good prognosis and a better chance at survival and a better chance of saving the breast. The breast cancer cure rates of stage 1 and stage 2 are almost 95 to 98%. Whereas in stage 3 it's about 85%, and stage 4 where it has spread to the other organs is about 25%. Hence it is very important to spread this message to all the women of India. What are early breast cancer symptoms, and let them pick these early symptoms faster so that they can have a better chance of survival. At our hospital we focus on the best treatment and best survival outcome for you and your loved ones to beat this breast cancer. Thank you so much.